Hello dear students, in our previous class we read about summer season. Today we will read about rainy season. The rainy season begins in June and extends till September. During this season, winds full of moisture blowing from the Arabian Sea and the Bay of Bengal hit the mainland of India. These winds are known as monsoon winds. Dear students, do you know what are the monsoon winds? Monsoon winds bring rain and relieve us from the scorching heat. Let's know more about them. During summers, the land near equator heats up very quickly. The temperature of land is always higher than the temperature of oceans. The warm land heats up the air above it. As a result, the warm air lightens and rises above, and the cold air above sea takes its place. These winds are known as monsoon winds. They carry water and bring rain. Let's continue. The monsoon winds reach the Malabar coast in Kerala by mid-June, and by August, they reach almost every part of the country. Dear students, you must have observed that Haryana receives monsoon by the June end or in the start of July. The western and eastern ghats receive heavy rainfall. Masindram on the southern slopes of the Khasi Hills in Meghalaya receives the heaviest rainfall in the world. The northern plains and the southern plateaus receive plenty of rainfall in India. Where agriculture is the chief occupation, farmers eagerly wait for the rainy season. The Thar Desert in Rajasthan and the Rann of Kutch receive very little or no rainfall. The Coromandel coast receives rainfall during the months of November and December. The rainy season in India is also known as the monsoon season, deriving its name from the monsoon winds. Let's summarize the rainy season. It begins in June end and extends till September. The northern plains and the southern plateaus receive plenty of rainfall. The Coromandel coast receives rainfall during the months of November and December. The Thar Desert in Rajasthan receives very little or no rainfall. Masindram in Meghalaya receives the heaviest rainfall in the world. The rainy season in India is also known as monsoon season. Thank you.